What's up, everybody, on YouTube? This is Richie Rich coming at you live from the Bat Cave. All I'll let you know is we're here by the water, out here in Maryland, doing an unboxing. That's the knife, because we out here butchering them. Got that mysterious Janie behind the camera. Show that heat on your feet. Here we go, we got the ones. Just to let y'all know, we got the black and white KOs coming out on Saturday. I don't know which one of you are gonna sleep or keep, as Tony D2Y would say, but I'm in here hiring and firing. I got some applications, resumes all over the place, but that's not what we're here for. We're here for that unboxing. All right, so let's get right to it. As you can see, has not been opened. Got this package today before I made it into work. Hey, yeah, you can wear those LeBron with khakis. All right, so here we go. Let's see. I've been waiting to get these. You know, I want to thank Sneaker Addict. If it wasn't for him and his blog, I wouldn't have got these. They did a quick restock on them, and I don't think I've ever seen my hands work that quick. So went ahead, ordered them, and here we go. So let's check this out. Been excited to see this. As I can already see, the box looks crazy. It's beautiful. Here we go. You know, I'm sure some of you have seen these, but there's actually a lot of artwork on this, and I'm loving it. Just to let y'all know, I actually could have picked up the, well, before I tell you that, I'm sure you want to see what this is. So let's get to this size 10.5 of pure greatness. Really excited about these. Oh my gosh. Bring that camera in here. Oh man, you can already see the artwork on these. Look at that. We got the Slam Dunk Superflies right here. And this artwork, I don't know if we can really capture it, is crazy. I'm gonna try to turn my camera on my phone so we can catch this. The quality on this is really good too. So let's pull these out. Actually, while you're here, I don't know if you can capture that. You see anything on the box or not really? No, wait, let me turn this light down real quick. You see anything? A little bit? There's actually all this etching on the box. As y'all know, this is actually the future of the Slam Dunks. If you were able to get those Slam Dunk 6s, that was what he actually wore originally in all of the cartoons. So here we are. I think they look beautiful. I'm going to try to actually activate my flashlight on this to see if it catches anything. They look crazy, and the quality on these are pretty good. I know y'all are worried about paying a little more next year for the Jordans, but to me, if you're getting the quality, it's worth it. Is it showing any of that? Not really. Yeah, this is crazy, though. I know what to do. I'm going to take a picture, and then you all can see what these are about, because this is crazy. I was actually really excited to get these. As I said, they came in this morning, and I'm just gonna try to activate. There we go. I got it. Here we go. Phone is a little slow. I wish I was on that one, but here we go. That 3M is crazy. For y'all that were lucky enough to get these or thought twice, this was definitely a cop for me. I was so excited about these. I knew these would be the easier to get of the two. But back to the story I was telling you when I was coming in here. So I had a chance to pick up the Slam Dunk 6s, but definitely for over retail, and I didn't want to drop that much on that shoe. I wasn't able to get them online the morning of, but I'm not paying that much over retail for those. To me, you know, we hype up shoes, just so y'all know. So it comes down to what you want to sleep or keep. And at the end of the day, we control the pricing on all these. So when you decide to go online and bid those prices up, or you decide to buy them over retail, you kind of decide what the price is going to be. So I'm really actually happy with these. These are sick, in my opinion, and I just can't wait to put them on. So I got to get back to work. But what I'm going to do is actually throw these on in the mix and see how these are on the off the court, but in work. So that's me. Just wanted to show you all a quick unboxing. I'm going to let y'all get back to what you're doing. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. This is going to be a new channel, and I'm looking forward to it. And I'm going to keep Mysterious Janie in the background. And y'all just stay tuned, because you definitely want to see what we got going on. All right? So y'all take care. I'll see y'all soon.